some stuff. Gonna wait for a second and see when this loads. Alright, we're good. I think I'm gonna have to leave and try and get a, what's it called? Online? I should pick up one of those things. I can't think of a thing's name. Oh, magic potion. Probably get a couple because I want to make sure I have enough magic to. There we go. Last the dungeon. It's one of those weird ass ones. I don't have enough fairies, is what I don't have, doy. My god, I can't talk to him. Oh. Room. Nope. Come on. Chat won't load. Oh well. Game is running, so I'll take that as a win. Shit. I'll do this. This is okay, it doesn't work. Come on, go, Linko. Nailed it. Yep, that's the right button. Jesus. I gotta get over there. If that hookshot could get across here. Nope. Let's try reloading that page. I wanna see if I can get the chat to load. Not like anybody wants to chat, but it's loaded, so we good. Nope. Fuck you, B. Ugh, tigers, you suck. Man. Fine. Oh, wait a minute. If I can get up on that ledge, I can get over. There's those lion elves, which sucks, but you know, you do. Where do I do it? Can't remember. Yeah. There we go. That'll do, pig. Oh, fuck you. Come on, you donkey. Hello, front. Nope, come back here, lady. Thank you, sexy lady. Whatever. Nailed it. Oh, yeah, yay. Do you have to say phony, Joe? Nope. Nothing important. Alright. We've got our magic thing. We've got lots of magics. That will help. Easy. Ooh, and a compass. Nice. Ugh, dungeon. It's one of those. Oh, eat shit. Are you serious? Well, at least that came back. Nope. Oh, this dungeon sucks. Nards. But, we'll get through it. I can't deal with... Oh, wait, I can. Yeah. Oh, that is clever. Super skilled. There we go. This is not good. So they're gonna be out by the time I get. Let's figure this out. This way.
Mm-hmm.
No! Fuck you. Thank God. Could have used a little more, but whatever. Here and come back in because why not? Easy way to refresh the stuff. For that to exist, but what else? Would you die, you turd? Fuck. Ugh. Did you finish already? This is a slow effing room. I mean, I guess it's nice to get that, but come on, yo. We got plenty of time there. Be good. You dills. Bone man. Oh, nice. Chin chomps. No! Freaking chain chomps. I wonder how many levels are it. Oh, great. So, I'm done with level 1. That's nice. 2, and then B3. Come on, Tigros. Oh, awesome. Whatever. Noise. Can do that. That's it, though. Blurp. Thank you. one first. See where the other one goes. And we'll go here first, I guess. Those lasers are whomping me. Oh, okay. Well, I can't do shit there right now. But let's see if there's anything here. It's the only way here, so that's nice. Well, that worked. Oh, fuck. Alright. Well, nice. I kinda wish it would've been something that gave me actual hearts. Yes. Ugh, nope. Back in we go. Eat shit. I don't like this stage. Take it, I guess. Ooh. It's actually really nice. There's no reason not to get. Ugh, ass. Oh, I'm so bad. Okay. Out of fairies too, so that sucks. So, moral of the story is don't just friggin' do that. Okay, don't, you know, itch your nards while. Over here. I'm fine with that. More of those guys, please. Bats. Oh my shit. Okay, no. Matter. Thank you. No. Fuck you. You. No, I fuck you. Fucking load. Nope, not messing with you. Well, let's not suck this time. That's fine. Asshole room. Great. Oh, eat dills. God. I don't like this stage. Let me go back. Go through that other door. Ugh, I'm getting my ass kicked. Oof. I'm just dying now. Like, I've died like 2 or 3 times this whole fucking game. I'm getting smoked by... think I can get hit here, but... Okay. Little break. Ugh. Got my friggin' dills kicked in there, huh? I don't like those guys. Super run away. Hearts and stuff. Oh, those are hearts. Wrong one. Oh well. Got some HP. A little bit. Oh, eat shit. All right, I'm full of hate already for this room. Crack a little beverage. Hell yeah, Miggy! Can't do nothing there yet. Oh, blow me. Also, did not need nearly as much magic as I feared. Anything? I don't even know. I don't want to jump in there, though. Perfect. Not sure if that's what I was supposed to do, but it worked. Oh, come on. Got a few hearts. Is this it? Alright. Come on. Let's try this again. Man, this dude would suck without any crystal. I mean, like, he might not be beatable without potions. Okay, let's try to take out Fireface first. Let's suck less at aiming, okay? Okay, that's what we have to do. Okay. Come on. Thank you. Right, so I misread what you have to do. This is slightly easier than I first thought. Last magic required. Later, dick. Okay, this temple is done, thank God. Oh, or not. Nope. Okay, there we go. Okay, that was less bad. It was still more less bad than I thought. Give me my thing. Alright, 7-7, no bounce crystals. I'll take it. Alright, we're down to one last board. Alright. I do understand. One last stage and then we done. Pretty much just in time for the fiesta. Let's get my free. To have more than one fairy. Well, what's over here? Okay. Fuck you, Lionels. Those things suck. Suck in all levels of Zelda. Alright. Thanks, Crystal Ladies. Watching a replay of that tater. Oh, I really don't know where to go in this level. We'll figure it out. So we have to go down a little bit, maybe? And up a little bit. Up a lot of it. And then fall off the fucking platform and have to keep refighting. I know how bombs work, thank you though. Okay. Grand. That's easy. Is this linked to the... Okay, yes, yeah, so there is. Going through that door seems like a complete waste of a key. Oh, eat shit. It's my own fault, mind you, but still. Thank you. Okay. Really, dude? Take it. Oh, come on. Maybe. Thank you. Oh, rats. Nailed it. Like, huh? There we go. Oh, grand. Start with all lefts. See where it takes me. Okay, that didn't work. This may have got me through this stupid room, though. Or not. So get me through. I'll take it. Not yet. Damn, nailed it. Come on! My taint. Okay. Ooh, I'm on the bottom. So that's interesting. full HP puzzle. So, that was a clutch move. I feel like this might be where I ended up. Not gone up here yet. Let's try flipping the sides. Let's not waste that key. We should make it slightly easier to go through. So I don't have to worry about shit. Controller just got horribly wonky. Awesome. What the fuck? Oh my god. Okay. Somehow, my controller got effed up. Let's, close out and see if we can get that running properly again. Oh, it's very thrilling to not see anything here. Input config. Oh, I see what happened. Yep, my fucking controller got unplugged. Awesome. That was good timing, dude. What a pant load. I'm going to get hit coming back here. Ugh. Eat my dick. Oh, blow me. It's really frustrating. Turns out don't be moving down when your controller becomes mildly unplugged. Things go off the chain. Alright, back in. Here we go. Oh, I need to find the big key. Get the big treasure. I need my armor. Huh. Nailed it. Hey, I figured it out this time. Thank you. Okay, I don't like this room. Not one bit. Oh, come on! Are you kidding me? What a load of shit. Okay, let's not, fuck up doing something stupid. Come on, dude! Eat shit. I don't like this. Like, that's such a pant load. Hey, full magic. Let's try this shit again. I'm gonna be really happy when I get grabbed. Come on. Me. Come on. this again.
Oh, what?
Seriously.
That's what's gonna happen to me?
Fall down there again. To be one. Nope, that's not where I want to go. That's good. That is also good. That's not bad. Fuck. Of course. Are you serious? I just missed? That's... Seriously, what's gonna happen there? Oh my god. I'm really bad. Like, I wasn't great early, but I've gotten worse. Who cares? Yeah, but... That worked out. Here, I can't remember. Okay. don't need that item. I just want it. Because that is better armor. Bonsai. Alright, I haven't gone up there yet, though, so... Wow. There you go. Can you turn it off? Nope. Okay. So... Take it. Come on. Anyway, there we go. What could have been in here? Huh. Cash. Okay, that wasn't bad, actually. And I think I'm done with the bottom two couple of floors now. Pretty sure I can just start climbing now. I'm gonna do that. Like a boss. Also gonna grab some mad fairies in here. Alright. I don't like you guys, but I respect you. Nice. This takes me directly to this. And I immediately just donk eat into a bunch of damage, but now I'm a red man. Eat my bee whole. Going up with my monkey. Upward. Hmm. Fun. Oh shit. God, this is noxious. Serious? Come on. Probably should use the statue. Oh, what? That's blowed. Blowed-y. Come on, dude. Like, you could see it, and I hit it. Dickhead. That's a fake floor? There seem to be a lot of those around here. Fuck back at them, or am I just gonna die? Tell where to go. How am I supposed to? With getting shot by Wizard. Like, please don't tell me that was already my last one.
Thank you.
actually pretty clever. I'm pretty proud of that one. I did not enjoy that. Are you fucking kidding? That thing blocks it? They can't be. Oh, this is horse shit. I'm gonna run out of magic. Come on. Like, seriously? You overshoot it? The fuck? Fuck you. Fuck you. Eat my anus. God, I'm gonna break the fucking computer. to redo the whole fucking temple. Oh my god, I'm pissed. I'm so mad. That's nice, at least. Is there a way to get to those other ones? We push that one up. I'm so mad. Entire hole. Whatever. Got through it. Okay, I know where I am now. Eat my balls. Explode. Bye. Alright, let's refresh our fairies. Nothing in here, so. Okay, I thought there was goodies. Let's keep it in a bottle. Let's keep it in a bottle. Keep it in a bottle. Keep it in a bottle. Sucks dick. So they're bouncy fuckers. Horse. Arrow those guys. I know that. Oh my god, eat my shit. Nailed it. Dicks. Thank you. Come on, dude. Lazy. That's clever. Things you don't think about. Using the boots to launch across a gap. Oh, boy. There's a real easy way to get back across in there. Also, that's huge. That was incredibly... nice to get that. Kind of wish I would have been able to capture another fairy, but, you know. Take what you can get. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm angry. Hence all of the large amount of cussing. Fuck you, dude. For reals. Later, dick. Nope. Fuck them and their ability to move well on the ice. There's like nothing you can do there. It's absurd. Come on. Suck that. Shouldn't have to do these again, but whatever. What shit I can do about it now. So not die next time. Quit. These guys should also give you enough some HPs. One heart. So generous. Not this again. Alright. I'm still proud of this technique. This was smart, I feel like. Awesome. Realsies. Crushed it. Well, let's not die again here. I did have an extra key, didn't I? This tater again. There we go. Let's beat this guy without falling, please. Oh. Well. Okay. So that's not too bad. I'm down with that stick. That room. Ooh. I see. Gannon. No, not Gannon again. Okay, I see. Not bad, but Suck it, Ann. Oh, he's not bad. But things are about to go slightly more difficult. Oh. Okay, actually, this could be good. It's not that great. Oh, isn't there a fairy around this fucking joint? I forgot there's more shit to get through. But I don't know if it's a long stage or a short stage. Burning Troy, so that's good. Probably feels good. Alright, we got three fairies, one magic potion. Let's do this. Hopefully, it's not that long ago. Stage? Probably is. Do this. Oh, perfect. I had to hit him with my silver arrows. I was wrong. I guess that's just the later part. The starting part is just wailing on him with your sword. Which isn't bad so far. Okay, this looks like it is gonna get worse. Okay. Ooh, I don't like the look of this. Okay, this is where it gets obnoxious. Okay, nope, not Silver Rotom yet. Come on, dude. Yep. That's fine. Oh, come on. Holy God, that kicks your butt. Shit. Oh, those go out so fast. To start over again. Let's not fall in the friggin' pit again. I might as well fill up my magic before I go in. I'm gonna need it. Better set now. eat dills. Oh, you have to stay away from those edges. That's such a load. Let's try this again. I have enough magic and get away with probably using the fire rod most of the time. Alright, we're already down to this. Fine. It's better than getting knocked. Fucking missing. Oh my god, thank you. I was one hit away from killing him last time. That is super obnoxious. Oh, thank god it's over. Oh, it's over. I don't like you, Mr. Gannon. Ooh, 3D. Good wishes. Evil wishes. Evil fishes. Don't care. Think of good wishes. Mm-hmm. like the first time, one of the first times I'd seen 3D as a kid. Polygons. Look at, there's like sides on that son of a bitch. Totally distorted one. Noise. Let's do it. Let's get it back in our hands. Pick it up, Link. He's dead, but I guess Link wished him back to life. Sure, why not? Vultures do rule the desert. I hate those fucking vultures. I hate those vultures a lot. The sword looks lame compared to your sweet orange one. He angry Zora mans. Zora's got a lot cuter once they became big time characters. Those guys look simple. You're not a tree anymore, buddy. Feel bad for all the things that are in the dark. Well, I guess they're in the golden one now. He's healthy again. Dills. I don't like these thieves. Dillweed. I don't think it does. I feel like there have been a few more Zelda games. This is gonna take a while, I feel like. Alright, and Fiesta starts like Saturday. It's a good time. Nobody cares who made this, but I'm letting these fucking credits play out. I played long enough that... Keep going. I've conquered the red dragons already, suckers. Oh, keep going. Mr. Kondo did a good job. The music's pretty baller in this game. I mean, it's just a pretty baller game in general, honestly, but... it gets kind of tough at parts. Not that many parts where they're, like, actually pretty damn tough, but... I'd say the difficulty ramps up quickly. I'm so grateful that Gannon's at the fucking bottom. Like, you just go and fight him by himself. And you don't have to deal with a fucking tower. And Angham was really, really easy boss. Actually... almost all the bosses were pretty easy. Oof. This is one that's gonna get rough. I saved it. I came through clean for a long time. See, look. Didn't die much. Turtle Rock went bad. Oh, it did well in Gannon's Tower. Not terrible overall. It's just fucking saved a couple of times that really got me. Not bad though. Saves and deaths combined into 9. I'll take it. Okay, now I'm glad I sat through the credits. Didn't quite get everything, and I'm okay with that. Stay here, or will it go? I don't even know. Server's setting it. So I want to see if it saves the fact that, you know, I did this. See. Otherwise, I won't be interested in seeing the last time I actually used the save function. Nope, it did. Cool. Not bad. Congrats, me. I went. Alright. And, I guess I'll play a different game at some other time, but I am done for now. Good night, and I'm happy to be done. Yay, me!